today I was at school, and then my mom drove to school, and when I came out, I was like shocked. She had a Tesla with her. This is the biggest Tesla.
Called a Model X.
It's a Model X.
Yep. And we have it in partnership with Motor.
And that, and you say, you're like, hmm?
Get in the car.
You're like, what Motor? And you're like, we'll take, you're like, what, it's O-T-O-R?
So how do you like it, Kessler? From a six-year-old's view, almost seven, how do you like it?
I like it because you get to watch Netflix. And then you also get to do like TikToks or watch TikToks. Even you can go on YouTube. So that's my biggest fan, to go on YouTube, because anytime I get in the house from like school, or when we came home from like a dinner or something, I love to watch YouTube. So this is my best thing. And we're only keeping for a couple of weeks, so I'm gonna miss it.
All right.
And my mom's taking the view. You know, she takes the view every time. But if it's just her and she has her pop socket on, she'll take it. Nobody takes it. It's just her pop socket takes it.
All right. Bye.
Bye, guys. Subscribe over here and the notifications over here. Bye.
All right. So as you heard from Kessler, she loves the Model X Tesla. But yeah, so we got this car for a week from Motor. If for those of you who don't know, Motor is a startup that is trying to overall accelerate electric car adoption by constantly breaking down barriers for driving electric. As you know, we always make excuses on why we can't purchase an electric car. I'm one of them. Well, I take that back. I've had an electric car before. So I had a Chevrolet Volt. Literally, wow, it's been 11 years ago. Mine was a 2012, and I had it for a few years. I even installed a charger in my garage. So having this Tesla has been really cool and easy because I already have the infrastructure at my house for it. So that's awesome. But back to Motor. So Motor let us use the car for a week. So again, this is day one. Just got it this morning. Motor enables you to use their subscription to get behind a electric car. So they have a couple of different levels. Your subscription costs includes obviously your car. It includes insurance. It includes roadside assistance and your license plate. So if you're in the, if you're looking for a car, again, this is might be an option for you. You don't have to worry about interest rates. Those are high. You don't have to worry about any of that. So look into it. They also are, they're coming up with a online car buying solution as well. So they'll be possibly reselling cars. It's on their website, so take a look. Looking at it right now. So yeah, Motor, thank you so much for letting us use the car for a week. Kessler's really excited. She saw that you could watch Netflix. She's stoked. So we'll do periodic updates throughout the week. But today was day one. Drove it to work. Luckily, we have electric car chargers in our garage at work. I was later to work today, so I didn't get to plug in. But obviously, we'll plug in overnight. For day two, tomorrow we are going to the track with my coworkers. So we'll see. What else do you want to say? Yeah, go ahead, Kessler.
I want to say thank you, Motor.
Thank you, Motor. And we'll be talking to you soon. Bye.
Bye. Subscribe over here.
Subscribe below.